I'm very excited. I went to the bush in 1984 and I didn't imagine this will be only the last journey. I'm very happy today because among the generation who celebrating the independence of Southern Sudan today. I'm very happy and I thank God I make it. I make it through gun, I make it through prayers, I make it through my people, I make it through cultivation, and this is my country today. I win it. I'm very happy, very excited.
I was born in this crisis and from today I'm very happy. So today I will put my gun down and I'll go to the school and study like the rest of African countries like Uganda, Kenya, and some other countries. So we are happy today. This is a moment we were waiting for. And everybody is happy today because we make our what we were praying for. We pray for God so that we have our country. We have our country called Southern Sudan, the newborn nation. So we are happy today.